Hello, I'm Officer Frank Smith.
And I'm Officer Tom Rutledge, and we're with the Personnel and Employee Development Bureau.
Congratulations, applicants, on being successful in the written examination and the physical agility testing portion of the process. Today we will be discussing the instructions to complete your personal history statement. I would highly encourage you to follow along as we review the packet. The background packet should be completed with a medium black ballpoint ink pen in block print. We highly encourage you to read all the instructions in the background packet. This is your work product and it is a reflection of you. Thus, you need to make sure that you are the one completing the packet. As you complete your background packet, you will need two color passport photos. You will also need to notarize two copies of the forms that are listed in the background packet. In section E of the background packet, list documents that are required. You will need the original document and copies of those documents. Once you have decided to submit your background packet, you may do it in one of two ways. You may hand deliver it to the main Phoenix Police Headquarters located at 620 West Washington, or you may mail your background packet. Once your background packet has been received, please allow approximately 2 weeks for you to be contacted either by phone or by mail.